Hello, my darlings. The audio on my last video that I did with Darren was the audio was so low, and I can see. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm really clueless about the techniques, the technology of recording videos on YouTube. I guess I can. Reset my anyway, forget it. Hopefully you can hear me. If I bring I just got this in the mail. A deluxe 2 CD edition. It's a Fungi from Yuggish, a sonnet cycle. This is an audio set on two discs from, say it again, and Bremer. There's their I'm going to put their a link to their site in the description box of this video. Honey, this reading of fungi from Yuggish, I say fungi, some people say fungi, whatever. At first, it was first came out in cassette tape form many years ago, and then there was an audio version on CD, a single disc. This new disc set has two CDs. They're really beautiful. This, the bright light probably is making it difficult for you to see how actually beautiful the discs are. Oh yeah, that's better. So there's, and the first CD has the original recording, but it's been improved sound-wise. And for the second disc, it's amazing. And then look at this wonderful book that comes with it. It's just the quality is just that's the original, but it's this booklet includes the Uptel illustrations for Fungi from Yuggish that artist did for the Arkham House edition of Lovecraft's collected poems. So you get those. And a wonderful introduction to the poem. And it's brilliant. It's just brilliant. This is my favorite. I just love that illustration. The Elder Pharos. And then there's an introduction about H.P. Lovecraft. It's just cool. And then when you turn the booklet over and upside down, this is about the second disc. There's notes on the bonus disc. The bonus disc is so cool. And listening to it, I was going to do a big makeup for this video, but I've just listened to the second disc, and some of the music is so gorgeous, hello gorgeous, that I kept crying. Just because of the beauty of the music. And I don't know if this will show up, but this is what's on the second disc. You get Harold Farness. He set two of H.P. Lovecraft's sonnets to music. He had Lovecraft's permission to do so. But there's also a musical piece by Alfred Gaplan. And now the Harold Farness music. This is music. I've been wanting to hear this music ever since I read that these two sonnets were set to music, and now I get to hear this music, and it's gorgeous. And it comes in two versions. There's the musical edition. And then there's the vocal edition, and they are stunning. So you get that. And then Farness also wrote something called Elegy for H.P. Lovecraft, which he wrote after Lovecraft's death. I've never even heard of that. So that's included. And it's just, oh. It's just magnificent. And then there's writings about the features of the second disc and the artists. So this is absolutely worth getting. The reading of Fungi from Yuggoth is superbly done, and it's scored with an excellent musical score. The entire sonnets by H.P. Lovecraft. It's just, oh, I love this so much. The sonnets are important to me because I love poetry, and because the sonnets of H.P. Lovecraft inspired what I believe to be my best work, Some Unknown Gulf of Night, which will be included in my next book, Monstrous Aftermath. I rewrote Some Unknown Gulf of Night. I added 7,000 words of text, revised the entire thing, and it will be in my new book. And at the very end of the book, we will include as a bonus feature all of Lovecraft's sonnets from Fungi from Yuggoth. So I really feel partial to that. I'm really getting excited about David Schultz's edition of the annotated Fungi from Yuggoth, which will be published by Hippocampus Press. It was hopefully going to be published by next month, but the book will be delayed till later this year. So, isn't it? It's a great time to be a Lovecraftian. It is simply a fantastic time to be a fan of H.P. Lovecraft. We have so many riches. And this set is one of them. So, it's available for pre-order only. It's not available yet, this two CD disc set. It's available for pre-order. So in the description box of this video, I will put a link to Fettigem and Bremer, and you can go to that link and pre-order this for, I think it's $19.95. And he's offering free shipping and mailing in the USA only. It's far too expensive for him to offer that to customers outside of the United States. But if you're in the United States, you also get the bonus of free shipping and handling. Such a deal, my darlings. All right, I have to. I listened to this on my headphones here on my laptop, but now I'm going to go into the living room and listen to that second disc really loud on my stereo. And I'm going to melt. I'm going to melt into the music. Shalom, my darling.